says you're a better talent after than me. I think they're saying that my butt's bigger than ours. Basically.
Ethan, you're red.
In a roundabout way.
It's getting tough.
Every dog has their day. You know that. You guys were nuts. I would say that. I can't believe you lost. No. Nobody ever can believe when they lose, so nobody expects to lose. That's a good thing.
If you expect to lose, you shouldn't be wrestling. Huh? If you expect to lose, you shouldn't be wrestling.
Yeah, if you expect to lose, yeah, exactly.
Ethan,
you
want to
do some longest on the beat?
I didn't even think so. That's really good. You been in the room or what? You been in the room a little bit? No. No, that's what I mean. You been helping out with the kids?
That was crazy to see so little bit of team helping.
Here, did you put this money in my pocket? How was I supposed to know? That was a long question. Gee, he had it tight too in a couple more seconds. This kid, the boys, I've never seen the coach in here from Brighton. I'm really always being our weight class. Oh, is that what happened? Oh, okay. Thank you.
hips hurt me from coming at this. This?
It's what I told you last night. I think he has red up and down his skin.
That's good. Oh, that's nice. Run it again, Paul. Oh, he's stuck. He's on the wrong side, bro.